Because it's not very
slim.
Many ministers.
Okay, go, go.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
The room is so quiet. What?
It's good that I can do what I recommend many salts.
In 1918, after the First World War, Piłsudski became national hero. He defeated Russians, the Red Army, and they attacked Poland in 1920, just 2 years after we got independence. There was a famous battle in the Warsaw where he commanded. They fought Russians there and drove them out. It was probably the reason why 20 years later, in 1940, they took bloody revenge on us, and KGB exterminated over 20,000 Polish officers and soldiers in the Katyn Forest. During communism time, it was not allowed to make figures of him. There were restrictions, many people were persecuted and even sent to prisons for him. That's why this figure is quite new, from 1997, and commemorates his visit in our mind, because he also was here. As many other famous tourists whose figures you've seen before, let me remind Copernicus, first figure on your tour, also Goethe, Jean Bonnetou, Piłsudski, Chopin, and many more popular politicians, presidents of different countries, scientists, actors, sport champions. So we have a lot of figures of our tourists. I hope maybe one day they will be also yours.
By this way.
I take care.
Okay, no. Okay, go, 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 go.
I think it's too many stairs. Huh?
That supports this big chamber is called spider's web. It was also designed and built about 150 years ago by carpenters and woodworkers. On your right, at the lake, there is a figure of made of salt. Figure presents the patron saint of woodworkers and bridge makers, Saint John Nepomuk, bishop from Prague. On this lake, we are preparing the boat ride for tourists. It will be going from the other bank through the tunnel up here to this jetty. Not long distance for the ride is only 50 meters, but I think more fun and attractions. And maybe next time when you visit us, you will get a boat ride. now we are 130 meters deep. This is almost deepest point where you can go in this mine, only 5 meters left to the last level and to the lift. So the tour is going to finish soon. But the mine goes much deeper because there are 6 levels more below us, and the last one and deepest point of the mine where visitors don't go is 330 meters deep. It's about 1,000 feet. It's deep enough to fit the Eiffel Tower. There you go.
Oh. Not feet, metals.